All right, we got some boiling water. I'm gonna see if this actually works. We're gonna dip the frog in for 20 seconds. There she is. All right, it seems to have worked. It seems to be a little bit more squishy and soft. Hopefully we can hook up on some more fish, because personal opinion, these Guggen Squad frogs suck. They are horrible. They are just made so hard. That's why I decided to soften it. So hopefully we could actually do good with it.